Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I achieved this beautiful nails using one of the products sent by Born Pretty. So before I start with my video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. Before I show you the product, I just wanted to quickly walk you through the website of Born Pretty. So this is their official website, and as you can see, they have a lot of nail related trending products available on their website, and on the left hand side there are a lot of categories you can search from. And if you're buying something, you can use my code BSL10 to get a flat 10% off. So now coming back to the product I'm using today, this is called a sunlight sensitive magnetic gel. It is an iridescent magnetic gel. If you want, you can directly apply it on your natural nails or the extensions, or you can put a base color, any color that you want, and you can use it as a top coat, and then you can create that magnetic effect. So I'm just going to show you how I applied it. Right before I recorded this video, I was doing my extension, so I just did my extension and right away I tried this product. I used the cover pink acrylic, and I also have like regular base coat on. But if you are applying the product on natural nails or on a client, then it is recommended to have a gel base first and then you can apply it. You can also use a different color gel polish, and then on top of that you can apply this polish, and then you can create the magnetic effect. This product is retailed at $5.99. The one that I'm using is named as Fantasy Dream. They have four more different shades available in their website. I'll put all the links in the description box. Also, you can use my code BSL10 to get 10% off. And other than that, I was totally happy with this product. It looked so stunning, and I'll show you how it all came out together after the top coat. So today I also wanted to highlight another thing. Born Pretty also sent me the latest top coat that they have released, which is super top coat, and that's what I'm going to use on top of this magnetic polish. So here is our super top coat. As you can see, it is labeled as top coat, and then they have that sticker on the back side. We have all the ingredient list, and this one, the difference between this top coat and the other ones is this is like more of a more like a normal regular top coat, and it's very easy to apply, and the finish is like on a different level. It's like really high shine. So as you can see, I'm just applying the top coat. Application is again very smooth and high shine, and it also cures under the UV lamp. So I cured it for like 60 seconds under the UV lamp, and after that we were done. So now you can see how beautiful this looks, pink base, and then this magnet, and that iridescent purple effect. It all came together and it looked so stunning. I still have this nail polish on. I was so happy and I don't feel like removing it. So that's it for today guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, please don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and also don't forget to subscribe, bell icon, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.